In this video, we will guide you through the process of building a homemade television antenna using common materials that you likely already have at home. This antenna will enable you to receive television signals for free, eliminating the need to invest in expensive commercial antennas. The materials you will need are simple and readily available: 12 inches of half-inch diameter PVC pipe, aluminum foil, adhesive tape, and a coaxial cable with its respective connector. Steps to make the antenna. 1. Cut the PVC pipe into a 12-inch long piece. Then, mark the center at 6 inches, and next, mark 5.5 inches on each end. 2. Take a piece of RG6 coaxial cable, on which we will mount the coaxial cable connector, and on the opposite side, strip the cable to leave approximately 2-inch ends. 3. Find the PVC pipe again and make a hole in the center on one side where the coaxial cable should be inserted. Then create a smaller hole from which the tips can emerge. Additionally, make 2 perforations that should be just before the line we had marked at 14 centimeters. 4. Insert the coaxial cable into the center hole, ensuring a snug fit, with the tip coming out of the smaller hole. Both ends of the cable should be inserted into the small holes we made. 5. Use kitchen aluminum foil and, starting from the 14-centimeter mark on the PVC pipe, wrap the aluminum foil around it. Ensure that each end of the coaxial cable makes contact with the aluminum foil. 6. Try to give it 2 tightly wrapped turns and tuck the excess aluminum foil into the PVC pipe's cavity. 7. Finally, use adhesive tape and wrap it around the body of the aluminum foil. Repeat this process on the other side. Attach a connector to the coaxial cable to perform the antenna test. Installation process. Choose a high location to place the antenna, which can be near a window, on a rooftop, or in an attic. Position the antenna vertically or horizontally. ensuring it is free from obstructions such as trees, buildings, walls, or any nearby metal objects. If desired, orient the antenna toward the nearest transmission tower. Recommendation: this homemade antenna is ideal for areas with strong TV signals close to transmission towers. If you live in rural or remote areas, you may require a more powerful antenna, for which we provide a link in the description. Thank you very much for watching this content. If you found it helpful, you can subscribe to JM Actualidades channel.